show takes you up into air when you come to call. It's Broadway's big love affair, but not really Broadway's at all. I saw it and I didn't mind. Compare it to other shows and you'll find, just like the poster said, God knows it's less miserable than other shows. Go try, get in to watch the people spin. Ooh, la la la. Les Misérables. Javert gets sunk and Eponine goes punk. Ooh, la la la. Les Misérables. Valjean gets caught and everyone gets shot. La la la.
Oh, grief-stricken. As the show goes on and on, empty songs with empty lyrics, all about the dead and gone.
It is the best show of a classic since they might.